A wrong decision is right if it challenges you to prove it right. There are times when decision making becomes a problem, and there can be so many reasons for that. The decision itself becomes debatable. Are we going to spend our time just discussing? Even if a leader is collaborative by nature, he knows that a call has to be taken. He also knows what is important, not a decision which is logically correct, but one that feels right. Once you make up your mind, there is no such thing as a right decision or a wrong one. It is your belief that will make it right.